And good news for Washington growers. Today, India ended massive tariffs on Washington apples, chickpeas, and lentils. Prior to the 2018 tariffs, Washington sent $120 million worth of apples to India. With the tariffs, less than $1 million worth. The industry says it's looking forward to rebuilding the market in India.